press home to open. I don't think this is what it's supposed to do.